guys, welcome to another video of the Animal Bandits, and today
it's cold.
Yeah. Anyways, again, we are in Monticello, which in the last time we came here, I took a video of a few wild cats. Since we're like, there's like 60 of them. If you haven't watched that video, then I'll just like, you can check it out. I can put the link in the description. Anyways, lately there's been like a few new kittens and they're cute. So yeah, I'm gonna sneak away. Okay. It's really pretty here. It's always cold, I feel like. The summertime it's decent, but it's always windy, so look. I'm in the park right now. I did get permission to go into their yard, but I'm kind of afraid sometimes. Especially when people are there. And it's just kind of awkward to just like, find some. So today they were chilling in the shed because it's cold. So yeah, I'm gonna go find them. Okay, so this is Clover.
Hi.
And that dude is.
Hi.
He's scared of me.
Is that your bed?
Hi.
Hi, baby. Is she cold outside? Yes, she is. So this is a new kitten. That's a new kitten. I don't know where they got the Tuxedo breed though.
Hi.
Come join me. No, come here. Baby kitty. No. Okay, I guess you'll have to do.
Okay. Hi.
Are you guys siblings?
Come back. Hi.
This little dude will be a bit harder. You were scared at first, huh?
You like me, huh?
Oh.
It's okay.
You like the phone. Look.
What is this? What is it?
You're a good movie star. This dude's afraid. Sorry, dude. Climb into my lap, you will. Okay, that's fine.
What's he doing?
These people who live here, they're very, very kind. They let me come and see these guys, and they feed, like, there's at least 60 of them in the neighborhood, and there's probably like 70 now because there's a new litter of kittens around. Yeah, so that's cute. I should look up what breed these guys are. So I think his name was Patches, that other gray one that you saw like right there. I don't know where he went, but I'm surprised that they don't fight over the food. There's enough to go around, so.
It's okay, baby.
Child. Are you a cute child? Are you a cold child?
Are you a cold child? Glover.
Little white mittens.
Hi. Are you a new friend? Hi.
Just like my cat.
Clover, come here.
I'm gonna lay down. Often my friends are annoyed. They say that I would probably save an animal more than I'd save a human. Because animals don't judge you. They understand. They love you no matter what you do. That's why I love them so much. I think they're all siblings. They all look similar.
Come here. It's okay.
name is. Oh my god. I guess it doesn't like belly rubs, or she's just really feisty right now. Oh my god, this child. You silly kitty. It is a beautiful Sunday this morning, and sadly, we're going to be leaving soon. Oh my god, look at the stick. It's kind of fun to be around kittens. There's a tiny Oreo, was this small? Tiny. Look. It's okay. I just want to meet you. I know you let me. Oh my gosh, Jack. What do you see, Birdo? Oh my gosh, this giant. What do you see? Do you see a bird? Do you see a bird?
Hi, cutie.
Show them my interest in them. The phone is facing them, but I am not. Oh, sorry. I hit you in the nose. Hey, sorry, baby. My patches. Here he is. My patches. Guys, I want you to be my friends. This one's already my friend. I want you guys to be my friends too. I want lots of friends. I want lots of friends. You can tell the difference between the two because there's a little spot on one of their little cheeks. So it's cute. Hey, patches. It's okay. He's a little bit tense. That's okay. How do you think of this? People. Did you bite me? Oh, you're licking me. That's good. I'm a good girl. I'm a good girl. Cute. I'm smaller human, okay?
A cute guy.
He looks like a furry. Oh my gosh, look at the little white on his ear.
Hi.
He's like, why is this human gold? You guys wanna play? I'm not sure if he's really interested. I think he's afraid of it.
Whoa.
Stick.
Oh.
Oh, you want the stick. Okay. That's fine. Oh, okay. Okay. I think it's our stick now. It's a dead stick. Oh my gosh, you're standing. She's standing. Get it, get it, good girl. Oh my gosh. Kitty on a bench, kitty on a bench.
Hey kitty, what's on a bench?
Hello kitty,
what's on the floor? What is that?
They have green eyes, just like crystals, although more green. Yeah, you look like a crystal. How did other kitties go? Maybe there's more. Maybe I can find Crystal. Yeah? Okay.
I'll let you chill like a weird dude.
Okay. I'm going to go search.
Tabby.
Hello.
Hello.
It's hard to twist around.
So cute little dude. Thank you. He's so cute.
Look, my hand compared to her head. The size of my fist.
Oh,
hi.
Hi, how are you?
How are you today?
She's licking my shoe. Okay.
I want to go find a way to get this dude.
That's the closest that I've ever got to him, though.
Are you guys cold?
Mm-hmm.
Well, kind of relaxed. Oh, he's itchy. I'm not gonna move. I touched him again. Does he like it? I'm not sure. I'm about to show you. Shoot. I want to show you that I love you. No, come back. Come back.
I love you, you're my cute one. Love you, love you, love you.
Love you. Yeah. Look.
What?
Dude, does the kitty like the wood? Is it delicious? Oh, yes, the kitty likes the wood. Eat the wood.
What do you see?
Hey, you're like as tall as my arm. Yep, trap bag. Okay. I'll lay down. I'm gonna kill that trash bag. Oh, there goes the tail. Peekaboo. He's just like, I still hate you, woman. Time for some lives. Oh my gosh, she's chasing legs. Come back. Lover, come back. Come back. Come back.
Mr. Tux with the white ear, I want you to like me. But I'm not doing a very good job anyway.
Great. And you hear the sound of my voice, so you probably know that I'm here, right? Right? Right! Oh, right. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Sorry.
Yep. White ear. White ear. White ear. White ear.
Back to me. She came back to me. Yes, she did. Did I abandon you? Do not walk under that ladder, please. Do not do that. I'm gonna pick you up. Look at this child. Didn't see you. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi. Another tuxedo.
Clover, come on and call you, please. Clover.
Hello. Other tux. Taller than me. Hi. You are bigger. You are a bigger boy. Are you a big boy?
Yes.
Look, it's my hand. You like my hand, do you? I can get you, you know. I'm just choosing not to. Although, I will do it. Friend now? Look. Ow. Oh, oh, he's eating me. Mission accomplished. Maybe it's a part of the phone. Red cat.
Hi.
Yeah. Oh, there you are. Hi guys. I'm friends with him now, I think. Ow.
Ow, don't hit me. Mean.
See? I'm nice most of the time.
Ow.
Hi, baby kitty. There you are. Are you gonna bite me? Ow. Are you gonna bite me?
See, I made you into a nice boy, although he's still kind of mean. It's fine. I mean, this dude, I mean, girl, she might fall off. Hey.
You like that? Yeah.
You've been running away from me.
The new spot.
You've been running, why?
Hi.
Hi, other dude. You've been running, why? And it's the same one, because look, it's his ear. Why are you mad? That being, why are you mad? Look, it's a phone. You like the phone? You are famous-ish. This video was so long, but I did accomplish what my goal was, which was make friends with this itty bitty kitty. Huh. Yeah.
I'm just tired.
Huh. Hi. Clover. I can name them all St. Patrick's things like Clover, Leprechaun, Coin. Heh. This dude. Civilized. Oh my gosh, child. Oh, there's his brother. Back to being nice. Are you my friend too? Don't bite me. Ow. He still likes me though. Oh. Gonna hit the camera? Is that nice? Is that nice to do? Is it?
Is it?
Heck, this video is long. I'm going. Oh. Hey, don't bite that. Don't bite that. Sorry, that's my coat. What? What is that? What's the face? Buddy? You just want something to eat? Are you hungry? I still love you. I still love both of you. He's a big boy. He's still a kitten, but he's a big boy. That dude over there. I don't know what he's doing. What if I stand up? No. Don't look at the camera. That's not very nice. Stop it. What if I stand up? Do you still like me? What? That's mean. What if I shrink again? Well, what if I shrink? Come back. Come here. You know the hand. Look, it's a nice hand. Yes, go back into the tree.
Hello.
See, it's still me. Do you just like being bigger? Look.
No.
Hi. Look, it's me still.
Weirdo.
What about you? Do you like me?
No.
So pretty. Pretty. Hi. Okay, so this girl doesn't really care. This dude likes it when I'm small or when he's bigger than me. Look, what if I shrink? Will you like me? She just like, I don't give a crap. Look. No. It's hot now. I'm sweating. Come. I want to be friends with you. Okay. No. I'm gonna shrink. Now you're bigger than me. Okay, so it's harder for the Tuxes because they don't like it
when you're bigger than them.
So, will you be friends with me too because I'm small?
He's just looking at the camera like, what is that?
Like, no, no. Hi. I've already been sliced by a claw. Dang it. It looked like I was trying to eat him. I was just trying to pet him. Oh, here comes nice dude. Hey. Dude. Guys. Guys, why are you mean? Luke. Hi. Why do you look so scared? And this girl is just chilling on the bags because they're black and they're hot.
Yes, good girl.
My problem is when they are. I did fulfill my goal though.
But you are the first friend. You are my first friend.
Well, besides Crystal. Crystal likes me. And then second is Piglet. Third is you, little Clover. And next is, what should we name him? Maybe you guys could give me ideas if the comments work this time. Hee 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 hee. Anyway. Oh, she's eating me now. Oh, beautiful. You are just like your brothers. You like to eat everything. Oh, my bracelet. Don't you fall, baby. Okay. Those little kitten teeth. Oh my gosh, hi. Nice to meet you. She's like, I just want that. Duh. There we go. Is that right? Alright, I think that might be it for this video. I'm going to edit it to make it so that it's not 56 minutes long. Anyways, thanks for watching and yep, see you guys at home.